Hazel, you gotta keep pressure on this, okay?
It's fine.
It's not fine. A bite from one of those things is never fine. You know that.
Are you sure we should be giving this guy all our supplies?
Well, he's the only researcher from Project Lighthouse still alive that I know of, and they were working on a cure, supposedly. And I would do anything, everything for you.
You down there? It's Eric Fottle. You contacted me.
That's him.
How long you guys been down here?
Long enough. Just remember the deal. The supplies for the cure.
Right. Let's get you your cure.
Let's go! Time is ticking!
Get down. Keys.
You promised me a cure.
There is no cure, you stupid girl. Give me your keys before I blow your brains all over that wall.
I'm not giving up on you yet. Okay, so you were bitten about 12 hours ago, which means we've got about 90 minutes until... Which means I don't have long to get us out of here, but I will. I can't pick the lock with this thing. The knife's too big. Okay, so we're trapped. There's one exit. Can we break a window?
Boarded up all of the windows because of this.
Okay, well, if we want to pick the lock, we're going to need something small and sharp, like
a bobby pin.
I got it. I got the lock. No. No. He locked us in. He put something on the top. We're stuck. Hazel, we're stuck. I was supposed to save you. Can you just sit here with me? Just hold me. Please. Please. Hazel? Hazel?
wake up. Oh God, wake up. Don't leave me, please. Don't leave me.
She's hungry.